Okay, quest for semi-glory continues tonight. Some more Enter the Gungeon. Last time was pretty good. Pretty good. I didn't quite make it all the way to the final boss, but I did get more consistent in getting a touch farther, so there is that. Let's start with the convict tonight, I suppose. So my goal remains. I need to somehow beat this game with all four characters, and I haven't even done one, so we've got a long ways to go. Can I buy any of this shit, by the way? 6, 5, 7. Damn it. No, I've only got 4. That's okay. That's all right. Let's get right down to it. Go fuck some shit up. Maybe I'll try going for the Oubliette a couple times, since it's really a free level to get beef, essentially. Ugh, just gotta get warmed up here. My hands are a touch stiff. But as the night wears on, we'll get a little looser, get a little better. That's the hope, anyways. Ooh, nice shot. All 5 landed. Ooh, excuse me. Okay. So far, so good for the first level. Oh, yeah, stay there, stay there. Yeah, eat shit. We got it. That's some good shooting. Ooh, this is just. Aw, you jumped too far. What a shit. Alright, let's just use that, since I'm probably going to have enough time to recharge it before the boss, I hope. Oof, nice. Let's just miss everything. That's a good idea. Oop, careful there. Nice, free health, just in case it needs it. Alright, so there's the boss there. Here's hoping for a good one. Maybe the bullet twins aren't bad. The king dude isn't the greatest, but I can deal with it. I'm trying to think of what the other level 1 bosses are. It's pretty much been primarily those two, as long as I've been playing. The tank doesn't come in until level 3, usually. The blob is specifically for the Oubliette. Man, what other bosses are there? Oh, the high priest dude, I think, is level 4? Oh, is he gonna kill himself? Damn. No. Not that time. Man, who the hell else is a boss at level 1? Do not remember. Do not rightly recall. I guess we'll find out soon enough. Ah, shit tier. Whoa, nice dodge. Holy shit. Go right through the center of that bullshit. I still have yet to figure out how those active use items actually recharge. Is it per kill? Is it per hit? Oh, nice. All 5 missed. Beautiful. Okay, so there's a water barrel there, which means the fireplace room should probably be up or below. Hey, brah. Yeah, I could help you out with the map. I usually explore everything anyways. You can give me some free shit once I'm done. Alright, there's the fireplace. Okay, so all I need is an extra key, really. Which I hopefully will be able to buy at the shop. While I'm here. Get this shit out of the way. Get that fireplace taken care of immediately, so I don't forget. So I don't forget to accidentally shoot this on my way through. Screw myself over big time. Alright, oop, stop right there. Oh, shit. Oh, fucked it up. Yeah, stop right there. Perfect. Alright, stop there, please. Is that going to be enough? Yeah, look at that. Didn't even need to bust the thing. Alright, where are we headed? Up there? Okay, great, great, great. Alright, wait for it. Yeah, idiot. Did he shoot that one, or was it one of his buddies that shot it? Ah, who cares? Either way, he died. Beautiful. Good moves. Whoa. Ow. Thank you. Good. Alright. Looks like I'm gonna have to go the long way around on some of these. No probs. Give me a chance to catch up on my shootings here. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, wow, damn it. Somebody tagged me on that one. What a shit. All right, so here's the shop. You got a key for me, brah? Yeah, you sure do. The rest of it's bullshit anyway, so I'll just grab that. Hopefully this won't lead to a shit tier chest. Okay, good moves. Oh, don't get caught by that. Don't get yourself into a corner. There you go. Good. Another blank. All right, this is going to be a chest of some sort, isn't it? Yeah. I guess either of these is probably too much. Ah, it's a green chest, too. That's actually pretty good for level one. So maybe that dude will give me a key or something, but maybe the boss will give me a key as well. So let's go here. We'll grab that half a heart. We'll do the boss thing. Actually, no. Let's see what this dude will give me first. What you got for me, brah? All right. Cool. Fucking free heart container. All right. Good deal. And who are we facing? Who's the level one boss this time? Oh, that's right. The Galangal. I always forget. Okay, we'll wait for him to do that. Pop that down. No, why are you jumping out of there, you shit ass? Ah, what a waste. What a waste. All right, let's pop that up. Pop that up a little bit. Goo. Oh, god damn it. All right, so there goes my perfect. My master round at it anyways. Oh, yeah. Ah, you shit. All right, I gotta use that to my advantage then if I'm gonna get just shit on immediately. Ow. This is not really going super good. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, jeez, look out. All right, what you got? Boom. That was very, very ugly. That's all right. We'll probably get some, the hell? Oh, okay, cool. Unlocked a gun just for beating him. What was this? Ooh, yeah, that's actually pretty good. All right, let's fill up there. Oh, and another key. So great, I can grab that, at least somewhat good chest. Good, good, good. All right, let's just bust open this shit tier one now, just in case. Oh, nice, cool. Gives me some health. That's all right. That's all right. I can deal with that shit. Now let's see what we got here. Something good, please. Ooh, what is that? Armor on every floor. Nice. Okay, so do I get an extra armor for every floor I go to? Seems like that would be the thing to do. All right, so on to the Oubliette, even though I'm not quite sure what I should be doing here. That's right. We'll figure it out one of these days. Suppose I could spoil myself and look at a wiki or some walkthrough or whatever, but that wouldn't be any fun. Okay, so good. I did get an extra chunk of armor there for the start of the level. I always hate these platforms. There we go. Oh, jeez. Well, that was good. That was real good. That's not the right place I need to go. Probably still gonna need to go through that room anyways. Oh, easy. Okay, one at a time. There, no props. Now, if I'm actually good at this, I might be able to stack up on my armor pretty good. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Totally fucked this up. Whoa, kaboom. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, we're gonna toss that in the mix. Fuck it. Oh, shit. And then I fucking just was not super aware of what I was doing. Oh, wait, I think the secret room was in here too. Nice, so that's very lucky. That is very, very super lucky. I will take it. Okay, there we go. Ooh, nice and lucrative. Oh, cool. I can get my armor back. Is that it, really? Just one armor? That seems kind of stingy. That's right. Suppose I should be thankful I actually got it. All right, what you got for me, bro? Ooh, mailbox. Okay, key, just in case I need it. What's this? Table tech money, also very good. All right, we'll see if we can find the crest without needing a key. Ooh, nice shooting. Oh, what? I thought I could just dive into those guys. What the hell? Oh, balls. Careful. Oops. Ate it right there. All right, that guy's gonna fire too. Good enough. All right, maybe. Ooh, okay, so we got a blue chest there. Not great, not super good. But we might buy a key for that just because it's not shit tier brown. This isn't gonna end well, is it? Cool, good moves. Alright, so maybe I can't dive into the green ones without taking a hit, it seems, huh? Oh dear. Okay, oh, there's lots going on here. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow, oh, you shit. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, that guy almost tagged me one more time. Oh, all right, easy. Ah, damn it. I was hoping to get at least a little bit of coverage on that one. Nope. Well, nice, good moves. Ah, damn it. I was hoping to just sneak around. What a shit. All right, so there goes all my armor. Really don't have any shit to... Ah, crap, I am going to need a key for this. Okay, maybe I'll pick one up. And I won't have to spend my money on it, but... Ah, damn, and there's a nice, another good, somewhat good chest there, so. Oh, unfortunate. Oh, easy now. There you go. Get right up and around there. Ooh. Nice. Way to use that pit. You can go down there too, you shit ass. All right, there we go. All right, careful, easy, nice. Health drops or key drops would be fantastic at this point. All right, easy. Ah, knew that shitlord would hit me at least once. All right, that's fine. Shoot up that way. Oh, this is gonna be tight. Ah, oh, crap. All right, this is fine. Ow. Ooh, that's not great. Oh no, really? Ah! Oh, that's really embarrassing. Whoops. Well, that's fine. That's good for that's good for a warm up run. Well, it's not great for a warm up run, but it's I'd rather die sooner than later on a warm up run. Let's just put it that way. And I think I can afford one of these things. Let's see. Plague, monster blood, and bug. Let's get this one. Plague pistol. Oh, nice. Oh, that's actual weapons? Why is it just showing him as jars? That's weird. All right, well, whatever. Whatever, we'll deal. We'll deal. All right, so not a fantastic first run, which breaks my streak of solid first runs. That's fine. No probs. No probs. So the hunter starting pistol isn't quite as quick as the convict, so I gotta take that into account. That's all right. That's all right. We'll do okay this time. Okay, so not quite shit tier. Whoa, Jesus. Alright, not expecting him to be pushed towards me. Suppose I should be a little bit aware of what I'm doing here. Dangerous than I needed to be there, but that's fine. All right, is this another chest in here, you think? No. Okay, good. So I would still like to go to the oubliette, even though I totally fucked it up in the first round. Whoa, whoa, careful. Beautiful. Ah, well, a thing of ammo I don't need. Great. Will that dude come by and steal that if I leave it? Yes, he's gonna try. Well, I'm gonna fucking get the fuck out of here, you shit ass. All right. All right, that was fun. Now I think that'll be there permanently. Ooh, careful now. Although the hunter does seem to be just a touch more accurate than the convict. Which is good, I need it. Every bit of accuracy I can get. Ooh, nice, alright. Although I might be imagining that. Ooh, it's good moves. Trying to be a little bit careful about these extra shots here. Just in case. Oh, we got some free armor. Very good. Good work, dog. Thank you for that. Oh, that's going to be a little bit problematic, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Trying to fucking be sneaky. Yeah, okay, good. Good, good. Selling a key for me, brah? Yeah, right. What's this? Ooh. Alright, so there's a water barrel there, just in case I need it. A key. Okay. Might need that, might not. But let's see. I saw... Okay, so there's a blue chest already. Might buy that just as a matter of course. Okay, so here's the fireplace. Good. Good, 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 good. I like when it's nearby. It saves me a bunch of time. Alright, sorry about this, bra, but I need your water barrel. For things. For reasons. Is that gonna hit that? Nope. Roll right on by. Ooh, is that gonna be good enough? Ah? Yeah, right. I like how it makes the wall wet, too. That's pretty neat. Okay, so let's do that. And like that. And that, is that gonna be, yeah, just barely, okay. A little too far. Alright. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? You were bored out of your mind. Well, good, I'm glad I can entertain you at least a little bit. It's gonna be a little boring for the first couple levels. Cause I've been getting very, very slightly better, but, you know, as long as there's something. Okay, so I do need this. Oh, dear. Oh, dick shot. It's too early. Ah, there goes that one, too. Whoop. Okay. Oh, yeah, just stand there. Yeah, idiot. Alright, one more should do it there. Nice. Okay, free blank. Oh, careful. Ooh. All right, good, good. Well, you can rest assured, every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday I'll be on here, so... Oh, what the hell? Interesting. I didn't real- oh! Didn't realize those doors had their eyes moved. That's kind of creepy. This is a little creepy. Yeah, nice shooting. Okay, so this will probably be another chest here, yeah? Okay, shit tier, no probs. I'm just gonna bust that open right away. Not really worth anything, but it's fine. A sense of satisfaction. Leave no chest behind. Oh, and then we got this. Oh, what the hell is this shit? Yeah, that's not worth two keys. Give me a break. All right, let me go buy that other key while I'm thinking about it. All right, did I trigger the room already? Yes, I did. All right, good. Then this up here must be the boss room up here. Well, that doesn't really leave a whole lot of space for it. Maybe it's gonna jog right there. All right, so we had Gatling Gull for the first boss. Oh, it's gonna be a big Gatling Gull again. Oh, interesting layout for this though. Oh, this is actually pretty bad. All right. Oh no. Okay, good. Didn't want to fuck it up immediately. All right, let's go. No. Stand right there. Oh no. No. Go back there, you shit. Well, whatever. All right, you can just do that. That's fine. Just plug away at you with my good old crossbow. All right, I'm going to try to not be running around too much here. Oh dear. Oh dear. All right, come on, you shit. Because it seems like he catches me when I'm on the run. Oh, like almost there. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, this is actually a really tight arena for this. Oh, no! No, fuck you! I want my master round for this. Fucking eat shit. Okay, yeah, he usually catches me on the run. Ah! Okay, alright, everything's fine. Just a couple more. Yeah, there you go. One more should do it, I think. Pah, from downtown! Yeah, eat shit! There we go. Beautiful. All right. Oh, it gives me a gun and that, which gives me a full health. It didn't give me a whole bunch of money that time, though. Interesting. I was kind of hoping for that. That's all right. Okay. The secret room's over there. Damn it. All right. Let's go that other fucking chest, I guess. But I'm just going to have to bust it open and see what you get. Played that really tight. It was actually kind of a tight fight. I will admit that. On my game that time. All right, then the room's up here. Perfect. Although maybe I'm thinking of the... maybe it's the second master round that gives me cash rather than the heart. I don't know. Well, anyways. We'll see if we can't fuck it up this time. That'd be real nice. Real nice not to have a giant fuck-up. There you go. One more for that guy. Oop. Oof. All right, this is gonna get real tight real quick unless I do this properly. There you go. Oh, hey. All right, perfect. Whoop. It's not impossible, it's just, this can be sometimes very difficult. Sometimes very difficult. But sounds like that bra just needs to get good. Just needs to get good. Clearly, he never S-plussed on regime. That's probably true. I don't think many people have. I think many people have given up long before that point. But for me, it was a special kind of pain that just needed to be taken. Oh dear. Oh geez. All is good. Oh, and then I dove back into it. Damn it. Oh well, that was almost pretty cool. Ooh, alright. Oh my god. Oh, this is getting a little nuts. Okay, let's spread this out a bit. Nice shooting, okay. Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Okay, so I can hit those guys. I swear, last time I tried that, I took damage for whatever reason. Okay, we're just gonna play this nice and cool. Alright, we're gonna play this real nice and cool. Ow! Ooh, what a dick. Okay. Two per each should be fine. Okay, there's one. All right, there's the other. Beautiful. Okay, so shop's down there. Well, if I need a key, I've got it. That's good. That's good. All right, what else does this guy got? What the fuck is that? Gas mask, huh? Not really worth it. Pretty sure all it does is make me immune to poison, but not especially worth it. Ah, crap. All right, let's go. Run, motherfucker! There we go. Perfect. Is that gonna affect him? No, of course not. How silly. Oop. Okay, good. Yeah, push you right in, shit ass. Whoa! Look out. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Well, not beautiful, but certainly not ugly. What's the proper timing for this, do you think? That, and that, and that. Ah, there you go. Beautiful. Whoop. Oh, crap. Oh, no! Shit! Alright, this guy needs to go away, please. Thank you. Alright, now we got it. A little bit of breathing room. Holy shit. Okay, good. Ooh. No. Oh, shit ass. You cut me off. What a dick. Alright, that's super great. Oh, careful. Alright, they're gonna try to do this. And I'm gonna say fuck off. There we go. Good, okay, good. Oh, it's one of them darker red ones. Shittiest ones ever. Oh, careful now. Watcha! Yeah! What you got? Oh, jeez, look out. Oh, shit, those two were still alive. Fuck, what am I doing? Paying attention to the wrong shitlord here. There we go. Oh, nice. Good moves. Alright, that guy should be dead very soon. And then that guy. And then... Beautiful. Lots of rooms with nothing too much very interesting in it. It's gonna have to go. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, bunch of cowards. Come on. Only I can hide behind tables. Shit assholes. Alright. There we go. Splinter. Okay. Okay, good. Nice little health drop. That's fine. Oh, ah, all right, well, I at least want whatever's in there, if anything. Yeah, good old bag of crap. Okay, well, I need these, this, come back for that. Oh, I suppose I should have opened that door while I was there. Ah, well, that's fine. Ooh, careful now. That's where I jumped out of there. Oh, easy. Oh, whoa, oh, trying to lead your shots, you shitholes, huh? Yeah, fuck you. What did I get by there? Ah! Wasn't paying attention. Oh well. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah, you're trying that bullshit, okay. Alright. Alright, those two. Should be probably two more up here, yeah? Whoa! Whoa! Look out! Ah, damn, if only I had something to light this on fire with. Ow! Make shit happen without it. Whoa! Beautiful. Okay, so there's the boss. Is there anything else? Okay. There's one here. Too busy being cocky to notice the stray bullet. Yeah, that's probably true. I have a very big tendency to do that. Ah, crap. This guy. Alright, is there two of them? Yeah, there certainly is. Oh, this is gonna get nuts before it gets better. Whoa, look out. Okay, nice, good work. Yeah, that guy needs to die, please. Thank you, good, good, good. Big old room full of nothing. Ah, damn! Damn, damn, damn. Oh, wait. Was that dude selling a key? Damn it, of course he wasn't. Ah, shit. I really hate leaving that behind, but maybe the boss will give me a key. Maybe the boss will. Gosh dang. I'd be really super disappointed if he doesn't. It would really break my heart to have to bust that open with a gun. Alright, what am I doing using this bullshit? Okay, that crossbow should do. Why'd you? Okay, easy now. Oh, easy. Find the holes. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's good. All right. So far, this guy's been all right. Oh. 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 Ugh. Okay. It's fine. Things cool. Don't think I get a master round for beating this guy without getting hit, though. Oh, can I? Oh, nice. That's a real bad last shot there. Oh, well. Oh, only 11 bolts left, eh? 3, 4, 5, one more, and then... Oh, please. Oh, good. All right, that was good. That was a good fight. Good fight. Nice. We got a heart. Armor. Get out of my way. Boom, boom, boom. Shit. What is this? Ooh, alright, good. And no key. Oh man. This makes me depressed a little bit. No key. Just gonna have to bust this motherfucker open. Maybe it'll at least give me half a heart or something. Gosh dang. What a colossal shitty waste. Ugh. Hate to do that. Really hate to do that. Alright, and I need the crest before I move on here. Oh, well, nice. Yeah, let's get rid of my armor. Didn't need that anyways. Way to pay attention, asshole. Ah, damn it. I suppose I deserved that. At least I didn't fall in after I got the crest. That would have been super embarrassing. Okay, well, at least I'm on good track to buy the primer the next level, so. There's that. Okay, now to be super careful. So I don't get hit before I find the altar, hopefully. Alright, let's go up first. Please be the first one. No. Okay, I'm gonna need some breathing room here, fellas, please. There we go, that's fine. In the shop, at least, huh? Anything for me? Anything good? Oh, the primer is what, 110? Fuck. Alright, that's right. I'll be back. Oh, perfect! Yes! Okay. Good, I can ditch this right away. Beautiful. Alright. Now it's open season. I can get hit as many times as I want. Alright, we gotta... Well... Ammo would be actually not a bad idea for that crossbow. Yeah, I am actually disappointed that the dude doesn't give you any bonus at the end for... having a good round. That's disappointing, but I guess it makes sense since it's a secret level and all and whatever. Ooh, careful now. Ooh, that guy. Okay, good. Take that, thank you. Ow! Ah, balls. Of course, it's one more shot off before he fucking kicks it. That's fine. I guess it's fine. Everything's cool. All right, there's too much going on here. Get rid of somebody. Thank you. Shits. Whoa. Cut. Alright, now just the big fuck to deal with. Oh, bye-bye. Alright, that's good. Okay, so 17 left. Oh, what is this? Oh, this looks like trash. All right, that's fine. Let's just do that. There you go. Good timing. Nice. Beautiful. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Yet. All right, that's fine. Oh, if you want to dive up here, please. Yeah, eat shit. This is some good strategy right there. Okay, nothing. Just one little piece of money. Thanks. That was really good. Ah, come on, man. What is with the lack of keys like everywhere? Getting screwed over. Okay, who are you? Whoa, nice, alright. Ah, of course. Floating dude spawns right next to the pit. Yeah! Looking coward, come back here. You shit. There, eat it. Whoa, easy. Alright, a little better. All right, 9 left. Oh dear. Okay, good, good, good. All right, and then just this asshole. Yeah, beautiful. I'm getting it. Getting it very slowly. All right. All in, please. Thank you. Oh, that dude just locked off. Nice. Must be taking lessons from me. Whoa. Nope. Okay, good. There's one out of that. Gosh dang it, come on. Well, I don't feel bad about that one. Shit tier. What was that, like the fourth bag of crap I've got, I think, right? 5, wow. Awesome. If only that sewer dude were around so I could sell it to him. Well. Oh, well. Oh, nice. Nice, okay. And knock this guy out. Whoa! Oh, stupid fucking. Alright, is that gonna be enough? No, I'm still 3 short. Son of a. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Really depressing that I haven't been able to open any chests at all. Okay, 2 more now. Ugh, this is garbage. Big old sack of trash. What am I... Here. There. Let's just give myself a little help here. Whoa, nope, none of that, please. Okay, that should be. Whoa, oh, come on, I jumped out of there, you shits. Alright, so now I've at least got enough money for the primer. Which only really means something if I can get to the final level, which is. Ugh, gonna be trash. Alright, what do I got? No, no. I could give up my crossbow since I've only got 5 shots of that, but maybe if I pick up another trash weapon from the boss or something. Ooh, careful. Okay. Well, that's really unfortunate. We'll get that. I'll go fight the boss. We'll use up the rest of the crossbow just in case. So who are we facing? Let's see. Level 2. Oh, let's be holster. Okay, this... I can still perfect this one, but... Oh, nice. Which actually I should be, let's use something a little bit better. Nice. Ooh, that's pretty good. Oh my god. Look out for that one. Ooh. Okay. All right. That seems a little overkill right now. So let's use the good old pistol. This guy's beam is pretty easy to avoid. Nice. All right. Good. Get that shit out of there. Oh, easy. Watch out. Oh, okay. Careful, careful, careful. Oh, nice. Good, good, good moves. Good moves. All right, do I have any other... Well, let's do this then. Oh my god. Oh, that's good. That's super good. Oh no, don't do it. Oh shit. I fucked it up. Oh geez, that thing. Oh, that thing's really getting close. Damn. Oh, ow, bastard. Oh, that's not great. Oh, this is super not great now. Oh no. No, don't do it. Don't do it, man. Oh no, no! Ah! Oh shit, look out! Okay, good. Get that shit on my face, please. Oh, he got me! Oh, what a dick! Damn it. Oh, what a shit. What a shit. Gosh dang. Alright, that's fine. Everything's fine. Oh boy. Yeah, it went from perfect to really awful very quickly. It was really unfortunate. All right, Marine, let's do this. Hey, Justin, how you doing? Good to see you. Dude, I can't believe I threw that one just right away. That's ridiculous. Oh well. A series of very, very stupid and unfortunate moves. Oh well. We'll get it next time. Whoa. What's this? Oh, nice! Oh, but I'm cursed because of it. What's this? The fuck does that do? Rolling through. Oh, okay. But now I'm cursed, which is really shitty. I didn't realize that's what would happen. Oh, well, I guess we'll deal with it. Whoa, look out. Knowing me, the curse is gonna fucking affect every enemy from here on out, and I'll be screwed. Whoa, Jesus, look out. All right. Maybe I'll get a little less screwed over. Ah, see, look at that. The curse is taking effect right away. That's awesome. Ow. I think those cursed bullets hitting me does double damage as well, which is really super shitty with how often I get hit. Okay, some blue chest is fine. Whoop. Oh, nice. Wow. Huh. A full heart spawn, huh? Okay, I guess I'll just leave that for later. That's fine. Cursed. Great. Oh, they are moving fast. Fuck off, please. Okay, some good cash. That's fine. Nice, good shooting. Man, love the Marine for his accuracy. Can dig that. Whoa! What's that? Oh, there's still a cowardly asshole down there. Alright. That's good. Oh my god, what is this? Why are there so many? Fuck off. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not super great. Okay. All right. Okay, all right. Oh, hey, all right, free chest out of it. Nice. All right, okay, that's a little better. We'll save that for the boss. Oh, okay. All right, so there's the water barrel. Be a little careful. So I hope this is the fireplace up here. Looks like it. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's the room beyond. That's fine. Oh, no. Okay, so it's the shop up here. Do you have... What is this? All right, so he is selling a key, so that's good. So maybe the fireplace is the next room over. Please, please, please. All right, good. Solid. Solid, solid. Beautiful. All right, let's take care of this before I forget. That is a bit too high, isn't it? No, it's perfect. Interesting. Okay. So, likelihood of getting a key drop before the end. Or before the boss, rather. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Good to see you. Low likelihood of getting a key before the boss, I should say. Very low likelihood. Oops, what am I doing? Oh, damn it. All right, fine. I don't have any extra keys to spare for any of this shit. All right, so the room's up there. Boss is down there. Let's take care of business. Who are we fighting? Ah, the jackhole twins here. Oh, no. Whoa. Alright, they're gonna try to surround me a little bit. Cut through the center here a little bit. Ooh, careful now. Oh, that's right. Oh, that's right. I forgot I had that fucking thing. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, and then I fucked it up. Oh, what am I doing? This is trash. Super trash. I'm trying to be all clever and send their shit back at him. But holy shit, I'm not doing great. That's fine. That's fine. There's a full heart. I do not have an... Oh, wait. I do have another gun. Duh. Okay, so it's essentially just a poison thing. Which is fine. Which is, you know, pretty good, actually. Help me out a little bit. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. Whoop! Ooh, got quite the fire rate on it, too. Oh, I didn't hit any of those. You serious with that? Ow. Oh, all right. Maybe there's something special for killing him with his own bullet. Eh? No, I guess not. All right, that's fine. So, all right. So we got that. Nice. Wow. Very, very generous on the health. And whatever the fuck this is. Ooh, that looks good. All right. So we got a lot of extra health just laying around. We'll buy a key and get the fuck out of here. Alright, well, unfortunate that I didn't get the master round out of that, but just have to make do without and hope we get the next one. Yeah, I figure I'll try to go to the Oubliette as much as possible since it's, essentially a free level. I can get some more money. Yeah, pick up the shield until you beat the boss. Yeah, I've been doing that lately. I've been getting smart about that. Thankfully. Of course, I screwed up the last run. I got to the altar right away, but then I died on the boss because I was super bad. And hopefully I won't need a key to get to it this time. Ah, I do need a key. Son of a... Well, hopefully one will drop because I don't want to have to spend the money on it. Oh, careful though. Yeah. Oh wow, that was good. That was some good dodging right there. Ooh, nice. Last available bullet. Alright, that's fine. Nice, eat that shit. Ow, what? Really? Oh, because he reflected one back at me already. Damn it. Wait, what am I... Alright, let's try this. Whatcha! Yeah, eat that shit. I always forget I've got that. Do 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 do. Super lucky with the chests here. What am I doing? What's the best way to do this? Huh? And huh? Oh, nice. Some good jumps. Oh, come on. Whoa, whoa. All right. It's just getting a little serious. Back the fuck off, please. Good. If I dodge, oh, say that doesn't go anywhere if I dodge into him. All right. Oh dear. Oh, come on, really? He spawns right next to me? That's not fair shit. Come on. Oh, that was good. Yeah, all right. Well, I have a feeling I know how this one's gonna go. Oh man. How about a health drop? Huh? Huh? Dang it. dang it. This is not gonna end well. Unless I suddenly become super good. Drop. All right. Okay. Oh, am I gonna be able to get around it? Oh, of course not. Be super baller if I didn't need to. I didn't need to use a key to get to the crest. Doesn't look like I'm gonna be that lucky though. All right. Well, the good thing he's got some keys on sale. What the hell is this? 78. All right. How much you want for that? 30. All right. Fine. There's still a very minute chance I'll get a key drop here, but probably not gonna happen. Or knowing my luck, since I've already bought a key, it's gonna drop like from this room, which I would be okay with. Ah, damn it. Sweet baby rage barbecue salt. That's good. I like that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh. Okay, bye bye. Oh yeah. Just step down there, you shit. Oh, come on. Alright, how we doing here? Still haven't found the boss room yet. Nice, okay. Oh, please reload. Ugh, you. Okay, good. Ah, there we go. Look at that. There's a key drop. Son of a bitch. All right, that's fine. Actually, let's play this a little smart. let's see if we can get a better weapon. And this bad boy. Come on. What is that? Ooh. Okay. All right, that's cool. We'll see how it does. Ooh. Whoa. He's on fire somehow. Oops. Let's just stop firing when he's not there. Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna try to get as many of those as I can. Okay, this is a pretty good gun. I like it. Whoa. Oh, cool. It reflects that shit too. Nice. Okay. Good. Good. So is he poisoned and on fire? That would be pretty rad. It doesn't really do a whole hell of a lot of damage, but that it gives him a status effect is pretty good. All right, we'll see. Oh, I'm almost halfway through that already, so. Oh, what you doing? Actually, what am I doing? Last one. Whatcha? Oh, that's right. Oh, dear. Oh, I've only got half a heart. I shouldn't be dicking around. No! Ah! Shit! Come on! You serious with that shit? That's all right. I'm okay with a few shitty rounds. Okay, no probs. That's fine. Everything's cool. Everything's fine. So now at least I'm not cursed anymore, and I got that going for me, right? Oh yeah, stay there. Yeah, eat shit. There we go. This is better. Feel like a big man now. Okay, so there's the water barrel there. Let's not shoot it. Okay, good. Oh my goodness. All right. I don't think so. Oh, you coward. Come back out from that table, you shit. Damn, I wish I could flip that table just on top of him. That would be great. Okay, oh, and then there's the, boom, boom. And there's the fireplace right away, too. So, oh, nice! Yeah, eat shit! Oh shit. how did co-op in this go? I don't know. I've never played co-op in this game before. I'd love to. It's only local so far as I know. Whoa. That was a pile of money right there. That's great. Okay, so water barrel's over there. Let's go take care of that immediately. Whew. I think it's only local co-op. Be pretty baller if this was online co-op too. Ah. Nope, not on this one. Did co-op on Cobalt was our last co-op thing. Last weekend. There we go. Let's take care of that. I would love to do co-op with this. I can imagine having another gun would really be fucking helpful. Or at least another meat shield. Gun or meat shield, one of the two. Either way, it'd be helpful. Alright, damn. Wasn't quite enough. I wonder how the camera works in co-op then, too. I wonder if it just zooms out. Ah, fucking shit to your chest. Oh, wow. Good drop from that, though. I wonder if it just kind of zooms out to keep you both on the screen, or if eventually it split screens if you get far enough away. I always find it interesting how different games handle that. All right, so there's the boss. One more up here, it looks like. Okay, a little something there. Wait, what the hell? Oh wow, they're gonna make me go all the way around. Alright, do you have at least a key for sale? Thank you. Yoink. Break all your barrels just because. Take that. Fun to just roll through shit. And this is gonna be another chest, isn't it? Alright, another shit tier chest. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Alright, which leaves us the boss. Which I don't have another weapon, do I? Fuck! Alright, what are we facing? Ah, it's a Gatling Gull. That's not great. That's really not great. Alright, I'm gonna try. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna try my previous strat on this guy. It seemed to work out okay. That's not gonna bust open until. Okay, there's that. When he starts firing, just stand still a little bit. Not when he's doing this shit, though. No! No! Ah, damn it! And then I roll right into it. Fuck! Ah! Ah, that's right. It's okay. It's okay. I'm at a point where I don't really need it, so it's fine. Everything's fine. I think this is working much better, though, to just stay kind of stationary. Don't try to run around him all the time. Oh, ouch. So then the angles get a little dicey. Whoa, ow. Ouch. Oh, shit. Come on. Ow. Ooh. Yeah, eat shit. Okay, well, I think there's enough health drops around. Oh, yeah, definitely now. This. Oh, I didn't even need to buy that key. Ah, well. Okay. Welp. Extra love there. All right, that's fine. Well, sort of disappointing, but that's all right. Still going to the Oubliette, still alive, still got full health. That's cool. That's all right. And there wasn't really anything else in the shop, and I've got all the keys, and I busted all the chests, and ugh. Alright, down we go. Alright, ears open for no fuck-ups! Okay, good start. Okay, good stone. Nice little health drop. All right. Okay. Oh, careful with that. Ow. Oh, what a dick. Fucking. All right. Well, I'm going to go back for that heart right away. Fuck it. Yeah, walk your assholes over here, huh? There we go. That's good. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Is that close enough? No, damn it. Oh. Yeah. Fucking eat it. It was good. It was real good. Okay, so I've got one key. This should be enough. Maybe I won't even need a key, which would be great. Whoa! Oh, yeah, fuck. All right. Yeah. Light it up, bitch. Fucking light it up. There we go. Ah! Oh, all right. Okay. Maybe. Maybe we'll be back for that. As long as I don't need a key for the little crest thingy dingy. Oh. Okay. All right. Good. Also good. Ooh. Nice. Free armor. Yeah. I know there was a shop. I saw it. We'll see if we can't get another lucky key drop first, because I'd really like to have enough money for the primer in level 2. Really would. So I can at least do something, accomplish something tonight by delivering the primer. Fucking easiest of the 4 things to get, and I haven't fucking done it yet. Oh, it's getting a little... Oh, they're getting a little dicey. All right, that's fine. Whoa, oh shit! Bastard! Where the fuck was this guy hiding? What a cock! Do I have any other part? Yeah, I've got the gunpowder and the what was the other one? Is the gunpowder and the wasn't the casing, the slug, or the tip, or whatever the fuck it is? I've got those two. Those two are done. I just need the casing and the primer now. Which I believe the casing you get from the final boss, right? And then the primer, of course, you buy in level 2, so... Really no excuse for me not to have done that already. Oh, can I knock that guy in? It doesn't look like I can. Fuck. The casing. Yeah, okay. That's what I kind of figured. Ow, what the... Seriously? What was that? Ah. Damn it. All right, that's fine. Whatever. No deal. Ah, damn. Got me all excited. Thought that was going to be a key. Whoa, getting dicey. All right.
Oh, what you got? What you got? Yeah, suck it.
Fucking suck it.
Okay, good, good, good. Yeah, yeah. Right. All right, we're doing pretty good on the money sitch, so I might just go buy a key and get that red chest. All right, fuck that one. Oh, and this goes back up and around. All right, great. Great, great. You know what? I'm going to do that now, just so I don't forget and go to the boss. And then I should be able to recover enough with the rest of this level and then next one to get the primer. All right, so let's get that. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Hold on a second. What's up here? Oh, so I didn't need to buy that key. Well, okay. Shit. Well, that was really stupid of me. Oh well, this key will not go to waste. What do we got? Ooh, what is this? Ooh, laser. Right. Okay. That's pretty good. I suppose I could go get that blue chest, but chances of it being worth using another key, So here's the boss. Maybe I'll save that key. Alright, well let's knock this fucker up a little bit and then be back for the rest. Alright, Trident, what you got for me? Ooh, that's really rapid fire, I love it. Doesn't really do much in the old damage department. Kind of underwhelming actually. Alright, that being the case, how about this one? Whoa. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, this one seems to be doing some decent damage. Got the rest here. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, jeez. All right, just a little bit more. A little bit more. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Good, real good. That was solid. Good. Fill up my fucking health. And what's this? Heart synthesizer. Play well, get hearts. Ah, shit. I am not going to be getting no hearts, am I? Alright, what does it say about that one? Extra chance for hearts on room clear. Oh, it's just on room clear. That's great. I can do that. Alright, let's go get the crest. Don't forget that again. And then we'll go just blast open that other chest and save the key for next level here. How much money do I have? 66. So I need 44 then. That should be doable. Maybe that sewer dude will be in the next level. I can sell him this shitty ass junk anyways. Oh, we can hope that RNG will be kind. Okay. Alright, what you got for me, level two, what you got for me? Sorry, chamber two. Be pro-
proper and technically correct about it. All right, there we go. Oh dear. I know I'm gonna get hit super hard. Have I unlocked any shortcuts yet? Yes, I have the Chamber 2 shortcut unlocked. And I think I have two things of the Chamber 3 shortcut as well. Not sure what the last one is going to be. Or no. The last one, I think, is what? Four keys and 140 money, I think. Ridiculous. Ridiculously expensive. Oh, dear. This isn't going to end well. Please die. Thank you. Whoa. All right. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, yeah, stay there. Yeah, eat shit. Okay, good. Oh wait, no, stay up there, you shit! Ah! Missed him. Oh, that's alright. Oh no. Oh, you shit. Oh, good moves. Get rid of that guy, shit ass. Okay, good. That could have been real bad. Alright, let's see if any of these other side rooms have it. Not that one. Although, I'm not sure if the altar is marked or not. Does it have a torch outside of it or something? Purple or green or what have yous? Ooh, careful. Okay, no probs. Okay, good. Ooh. Yeah, oh. Yeah. Get out of the corner, man. Okay, good. Oh, there's still one more left, huh? Come on. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Shit ass. All right, there we go. That was cool. Woo! Okay, so here's the shop. Here's the primer. I gotta need 18 more. That's fine. Oh, dear. All right, try to give myself a little bit of room here. Not get cornered by these shit assholes. Are they gonna get hit by that? Oh, whatever. Fucking douchebags. There we go. All right. That's good. That's real good. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. both of you need to die now, please. Thank you. And you as well. Okay, thank you. Beautiful. Oh, another little health draw. That's good. That's real good. Okay, so we got a little shit to your chest there. That's fine. Ah, yes. Okay. Okay. Beautiful. All right, just need 11 more for the primer. I'm not even going to bother wasting a fucking key on that. Well, all right, that's fine. I'm still not entirely sure what the purpose of the temple is. There's some other secret item that I need to get from it. Because usually it just tends to kick my ass. I haven't found any secrets in it yet, so... Well, maybe we'll find out this time, if I make it that far. Oh, this guy is so dead. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, I love that. Very satisfying.
Oh, stay there, stay there. Yeah. Okay, so there's a boss. We're good. We're good. Man, if they screw me out of 110 in this level, I'm gonna be very, very unhappy. Oh. Okay, good. Oh, alright, still three short. Gosh dang it, just give me the last two! Ah, you shits! There's two more, come on! Don't be doing this to me. Oh, careful now. Ow! Damn it. Not excited by that. For fuck's sake, really? They gave me nothing out of that? Oh! Oh, all right. Is this going to be a better chest? Damn it. Come on. Come on. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, well. Gosh, dang it. Gosh, dang it. All right. That's fine. I guess I'll just have to fight the boss and hope he gives me two. All right. Yeah, we should be good. Okay. The Gorgon should be pretty easy. No, don't you dare do that surround shit. Ah! Oh, dear. Okay. I'm getting pretty lucky with the splits. That's okay. Oh, no! Ugh. Ah, yeah. Pulsack? Damn it. Oh, no. Not that time, bitch. No. Don't do that. All right, yeah, that's good. Oh, bitch. Uh-oh. Shit. All right, it's fine. Let's get the fuck out of there. All right, one more clip unloaded into it should be fine. Ah, yeah. All right, you want to play it this way? That's fine. Eat shit. Eat fucking shit. All right. Very good. Boom. All right, some armor, some of that. What's this? Okay. All right. That's pretty good. Do I have? Yes, I have just barely enough to get the primer. Goodness. Good. Okay. So now we can get the fuck out of here. And risk going to the temple, I suppose. Or the abbey, or whatever the fuck it's called. Yeah, I guess the alien engine isn't the best, is it? Seems like kind of a shit prize for beating the Gorgon there, but... Alright, well here, we're gonna risk it. You know, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Let's tear some shit up. See if we can uncover some secrets. Oh dear. Let's say that douche needs to die immediately, please. Fine so far. Oh dear. Alright. Let's run around this shit a little bit. Beautiful. Oh, come on! Why is that guy gotta be cursed? Fucking... Oh no. Oh, I am cornered again. Excuse me, pardon me. You shits. Oh no! Oh, you bitch. Oh, at least I got lucky that the little secret thing's in here. Ow! Oh, what a shit. Get out of here, man. I think there's still one of those other guys alive. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Ah, stupid curse. Wait, what did I pick up that was cursed? Huh. I don't recall any of that that's cursed. Hmm. Alright, I guess that's fine. We'll just deal. Wait, what the hell? Oh, nice! Free key. Bam. Been any health drops yet? Ugh. Oh, this is great. Oh, this is real good. Yeah. Let's just pound it right in. Oh, shit. Come on, man. This is bullshit. There gotta be so many of them. Oh dear. Yep. Shit. Oh, fucking hell. All right, let's do it again. Fucking do it again. Do it till you're good at it. You know what? Maybe I won't fucking go to the Abbey anymore. That seems like a waste. If it's all it's gonna do is gonna push my shit in, I'm not gonna bother with it. I might still go to the Oubliette so I can get a chance for some more money and items and shit, but maybe I'll just skip the Abbey. Oh no, stay there! Yeah! I tend to save my guns till bosses. Probably unnecessarily so, considering I had so many. But, oh well. Okay, so there's the fireplace already. Whoa! Damn, that guy got fucked up. Okay, so wait, the... alright, so fireplace is up there, which means... water barrel should be around here somewheres. Nope, not in here. Interesting. So it's not in two rooms separated. All right. So there's the fucking thing. I think I may have just unnecessarily bought a key. I'm not gonna be able to. So my theory is that there's a water barrel. Usually in two rooms separated from the fireplace, so it'd be either in this one, maybe it's in that one and I didn't look. Ah, I'll go back and look. Go back and look and be thorough and make sure I'm not missing anything. Wise, I'll just be on the lookout for a water barrel in one of these more distant rooms. Ah, right. Okay. Oh, a lot of health drops. A lot of health drops. What the fuck? Of course, now that I don't need it. Well, where was it the last couple runs, huh? Fucking bastard. Alright, it's fine. Alright, so I don't think there was a barrel in here, right? And if there was, I shot it. So that's no good. Two blue chests, huh? Alright, well, it depends. If I can find a barrel, that's great. If I can't, fuck. Let's take a quick peek around here. No, nothing here. And it wasn't in here, right? Fuck. It wasn't up here. It wasn't here. And it wasn't here. So I probably shot it. Being the idiot that I am. Gosh dang it. Well, alright, I'm gonna go unlock those chests then. Fuck it. Unless it's hiding behind a torch or something, it likes to do that sometimes. Ah, fine, whatever. No oubliette this time. What's this? Mac 10. Alright, it's not super great. How about up here? Rainbow. I have not seen a rainbow chest yet. What is this? Oh, damn. Damn, got excited for nothing. I've not seen a rainbow chest. I've seen a couple black ones, a handful of red ones, and a whole butt ton of green, blue, and of course shit tier. No rainbow ones yet though. Okay, well, I guess no oubliette this time. That's fine. Whoa, jeez. All right. Get that shit out of here. Oh dear. Hug ya. All right, let's back it up a little bit. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, all right, there we go. All right, that's good. Oh dear, oh, the longer this goes on, the worse this is gonna be for me. All right, let's just get one of these fucks out of here. I remember I was clever one time and killed them both at the same time, so dude didn't enter his rage mode here. I am not clever enough for that all the time. All right, fuck it. Okay, all right, we're almost there. Yeah, suck it, yeah! There we go. Oh, that was good, that was a good one. Yep. So wait, did that give me a piece of armor too? That's pretty badass if it did. Okay. Woo! All right, well, no oubliette, but that's fine. Glitch chest, huh? Never heard of that. Two glitched beholsters? Oh, jeez. That sounds really bad. Normal boss rewards. Seven guns? Holy shit. That's amazing. Maybe I'll get lucky and see that at some point. All right, well, so no oubliette this time. That's fine. Oh, wait. Oh, come on. Really? They put a fucking water barrel on the... Stupid... Son of a bitch, of course. That's fucking typical. Curse you, RNG, you son of a bitch. You had to do that to me. What a dick. That's fine. Oh, what the shit is this? Alright, so now I got the bouncy bullets. Should be using that to my advantage. And there's probably very little chance of me getting enough for the primer. Considering I wasted 25 on that extra key. Yeah.
And given my luck with money drops so far tonight, pretty good question mark.
Ooh, careful there. Alright, it's fine. We'll just play it out. We'll play it out. That's cool. Everything will work out. Everything will work out just fine. Although, do I have... I don't have any trash. I wonder if I can sell that master round, actually. And if I do, do I lose the heart? Or if I can, do I lose the heart? I suppose I could try dropping it. Oh! Ah, ball sack. Alright, let's try that while I'm thinking about it. No. Oh yeah, I can drop it. And I do lose the heart. Oh, now I'm down a full heart. Damn it! Okay, well, that's good to know that I can sell it. Good to learn these things early. That's not a locked door up there. It's just something I need to go around for. Thank you. Okay, cool, free key. Very good. Whoa. Alright, that's bogus that they don't set that shit off themselves. Seems a little unfair. I guess those traps are keyed only for humans or some bullshit like that. Some vigi game reason. Alright, I need 60. That's gonna be some bullshit. Of course, the sewer dude isn't here, so I can't try to sell the master round. See how much that would get for me. Wonder. Oh, nice. I think that... Oh, that did do some damage. Nice. You know what I'd really be okay with is an altar... Or a shrine or whatever, a statue that sacrifices one of my health for a strength boost. That would really be super good. Do that in a heartbeat. Hey, Archmuffin, how you doing? Oh, shit to your chest. Fuck off. That noise. Oh, and then the altar. Okay. Aw. Oh. Wow, that table had no chance. Whoa, Jesus. Yeah. How am I? Well, the runs have not been going too well tonight so far. Not been doing great. Other than that, I'm doing all right. Okay, so we got that over there, and I still need 57. Jeez, I'm not gonna get 57 by the end of this level. Unless, well, do the master rounds only give you extra health? Because I swear one of them gave me a butt ton of money one time. I'm not quite sure which time that was, but I was fairly certain it was the second master round that did it. Ah, I guess we'll hopefully find out this time. Okay, so there's the boss. That's good. That's good right there. Thought I was gonna be all clever and just bounce it right around. Not quite accurate enough for that shit.
definitely are super stingy on the cash drops here. And then there's this. Okay, let's do it. What the fuck is this? Oh! That seems pretty useless. Let's pick it up, I guess. Maybe we'll save that for the boss, just in case. Alright, what are we facing? If it's a Beholster, that's fine. If it's the old king dude, that's bad. Yeah, Beholster, alright, that's good. Alright, so what does that do for me? Okay. Just cloaks me for a bit. Go. No. Oh, I want the mask around you, shit. Fuck off with this. Oh! Alright, if I'm gonna do this for serious, I need to get rid of this douchey-ass eyeball. And not get shot by a rocket. Ah! Okay, good moves, good moves, good moves. Oh, gee. Alright, almost got directly pounded by that one. Okay, don't get yourself in the corner, you idiot. That's exactly what always happens. There you go, okay. Alright, you got this in a good spot now. Forget your little smoke bomb thing. Yeah, suck it! Oh, yeah! There we go. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Alright, so let's see. I've got 63 right now. That doesn't give me any cash. What the hell? That's weird. It must have been like a one-time thing. Oh, of course. That one's cursed. Great. Hello, testicles. How are you doing? Oh, boy. I'm not going to regret saying that out loud. Okay. Well, shit. I swear one of the master rounds gave you cash. I swear that one of them did. Damn it. All right. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, well, I guess I'm not gonna open this chest. I'm just gonna blast the fuck out of it. Maybe it'll give me something worthwhile, and just a little cash would be cool. Nothing. Alright, that's fine. Alright, looks like we're just gonna go for a full run. Can't get the primer. We got the two master rounds so far, so we'll make this a good one. Let's make it happen. All right, here we go. Best run I've had so far tonight, which is really super pathetic. Oh dear, I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Oh fuck, come on, hurry! There we go. Where's that coward giving him the buff here? Of course, he's all the way the fuck around everywhere. Alright, douche. Yeah, fucking eat it, coward. Alright, good. Well, at least now I've got lots of cash to buy some crap. If there's anything good. Get one of those fucks out of here. Oh, what? Ah! Damn it. Stupid butthole's last bullet got me. What a shit. Good drops there.
Whoa, careful, easy. Okay, okay. What you got for me? Ah, garbage. Not a key if there's ever a good ass chest. If and there be a good ass chest later on, be back for them keys. Oh, you. Oh, this is not gonna end well, is it? Ouch, ass. Ah, you bastards. Of course, I can't fire. Ah! Oh, this is going real bad. Oh, fuck. Ah! Shit. Yeah, I'm not sure where he is tonight, honestly. And which one should he have written down? I already forget that I said something somewhat amusing. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Oh. Excuse me, pardon me. All right, fair enough, yeah. Yeah, he's not going to be happy that he missed that one. Ah, damn it, I'm already down 2 full fucking hearts here. Ooh. Some good drops here. Come on. Stop being a douche, RNG. Come on, just help me out a little bit. I'm not really asking for much. I just need something. A little something to give me a false sense of security that I can make it super far. Then you can crush my hopes and dreams on the last level. See, RNG, I'm offering you a great deal here. Wonder if it'll take the bait. So I'm pretty sure I'm offering the RNG something it wants. Like, the ability to crush my hopes and dreams is pretty gosh dang valuable to it. Although maybe it realizes that it can do that at any time. It doesn't need anything from me. Stupid ass RNG. Alright, what we got up here? Oh, hey brah. Without dodge rolling. Yeah, you. I can do that, you shit ass. Alright, no dodge rolling. Oh, great. Yeah, this is good. Okay, alright. It's fine. Ow! Alright, it's fine. Ah, okay. That's good. That's good. Still haven't dodge rolled yet. Come on. Come on. Yeah, yeah, suck it! Ugh, alright. Whoa, hey, got me a heart out of it. That's good. Alright, bro. Cool. Cool. Alright, gave me a... Ah, cool, literally. Alright, gave me an okay weapon plus some muns, so that'll do it. Damn it! I wish I knew it was beyond this. I could know whether or not it was a smart idea to waste a key. That's fine. Maybe I'll go buy the key anyways. Oh, that's a bad time to take a drink. All right. Oops. Well. Wonder how long that little smoke bomb thing lasts. And I really wish I could fire while I was invisible. That would be super helpful. Oh, careful. This isn't gonna end very well. Come on. Not been super lucky on the chests tonight. Not been super lucky. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. This is getting worse. Oh, wow. Surprised that dodge didn't put me right into something else. Good. Ah, damn it! What is up with these shit tier chests? You fuckers. Give me a little love here. Ah, nice. Making the tables kiss. And there's the... The only other option is to go up there. All right, let's buy a key and see what's up there. Let's just check it out. 35, fucking highway robbery. All right, what's in here? Better be worth it. Oh. I guess the armor. That was a damn expensive piece of armor, though. 70 for all of it. All right, well. Let's use up the rest of our MAC-10. What do we face? Oh, okay, it's the cannon Balrog. That's fine. Ow. Well, alright. Armor did its job. Stupid asshole. Alright, how long does this last? Oh, it doesn't make me invincible. It just makes me... What kind of bullshit item is that, then? Oh, that's stupid. That's really dumb. That is super dumb. What a waste of an item. Okay, so now that's empty. Oh. Yeah. Boosh. Fucking light him on fire, yeah. Eat that shit, asshole. Oh, ow. Oh no. So dangerous. Wait, what am I doing? This seems like really super dangerous. We're just coating everything in fire. Although, it seems to be working. Oh no, this is really bad now. Okay, let's get the good old huntsman out. Oh, whoa. Yeah. Okay, everything's fine. Alright, so this is it. Oh, that's bad. Okay, light him up. Shit. Stupid cannonball. Oh, get out of here. Ow. Oh, dear. Fuck. All right. Everything's fine. Hey. Okay. Oh, dear. No. Fuck you. No. Die, please. Ah. Oh, shit. It doesn't really need to get that close. That's so stupid. All right, we got some health, a key, and a heart, and demon head. All right, that's cool, I guess. And that smoke bomb is worthless. All right, I guess I could open one of these fucking chests. Maybe I'll get lucky. Maybe it'll be something super cool. What the fuck is this? Alright, well, that's fine, I guess. The hell does that do? What does it do? I'm not sure what that's doing. Maybe it's telling me about shit. Ah, maybe it's not. Alright, let's see. What does it say? Detonates. Okay. Detonates explosive objects in the current room. Don't know if that's really all that useful, but whatever. We'll go with it. It's better than the damn smoke bombs. You know the Huntsman can reflect bullets when you reload. I thought that's what happened. Because I'm pretty sure I should have gotten hit at least one more time in that boss fight. Luckily, I did not. Because otherwise, I'd be dead. Okay, so that was level 3, right? On to whatever the fuck this is. Oh, right. Ice physics, the hollow, right? Yeah. Great. Super good. Cannot wait to deal with ice physics. No, fucking no! Don't you? Oh, you jackhole! Garbage. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. You are the worst. Oh, come on! Shit. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Yeah, eat it. Crap. Oh, no. Dive, you fucker. Ah! No! Oh, no. This is super bad. Okay, all right. Everything's fine. Ah! Okay, all right. Do not like those rooms one bit. Fuck. Damn it. Popped my head out at the wrong time. Oh, no! Ooh, super lucky. Yeah, fucking stun lock you. Dick. Oh. Yeah, that's a good question. Give it a try. Well, there's nothing in this room. Oh, you shit. Yeah, fuck you. Oh dear. Nope. Oh, this doesn't seem like a good idea. Oh jeez. So bad. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Okay. This one. Ah, you shit. Ooh, close. Nice. Yeah, eat shit. Ooh, nice. Okay, good key drop. Please to give me some health drops, that'd be great. Oh, nice. Actually, good timing. Great. What the hell is this? Ah. Wow, 30. Only 30. That one's got to be pretty good, then. We'll save it. Save it for a rainy day. Save it for a powerful boss. Save it so hard that I'm gonna die before I use it. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Oh, that was less than perfect. Yeah, it is a good Men in Black reference, that's for sure. Although, the gun itself is called, I believe, the Noisy Cricket, right? Of course, they've got all their parody names for shit.
Ow! Son of a bitch.
Cool. Easy. Ah! Easy. Oh, it's getting dicey. A little dicey. Well, assuming I can get to the boss, we'll see what it does. We'll see how baller it is. Oh, you dick. No. No! Oh, this guy is the worst. No, no. What you no, no, you ain't doing shit. Fuck off. Ugh. All right, good, 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 good. Oh, okay, good, good moves. Ow! Ooh! Oh no! Oh no! All right, fuck it. Let's see what it does. Let's see what it does. Seems like it's pretty much a one-hit kill. Oh, I gotta actually hit with it, though. Oh, that seems like a good... seems like a good weapon. Gosh dang it. No. No, fuckers. Get out of here. Son of a bitch. Die, you fuck. Give me some health, please. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Give me health or a shop or something. Anything. I need some... I need some help. Okay, good. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, wait. Yeah, it does work on the grenade, at least the grenade bat things. Ooh, what's up here? What is this? Specters don't disturb you. Drink of the waters, 5 coins. Okay. Cool! Did I just get uncursed? Fuck yeah, alright. That was worth it. Oh, crap. Boom, eat shit! Okay, that did something. Wait, what the hell is left? Oh, there. Okay. That was pretty good. Ooh, nice. Free key. Beautiful. Still only at half a heart, though. Oh, and I can't flip those things vertically, huh? Oh, that's not great. Oh, that's not great. Ah-yah! Oh, this is not super good. Oh, not fantastic. Go, can fall in there, please. Okay, there's one. Get out of here. Get out of here. This little bitch. Oh no, there's more. What the hell? Oh no, why is he doing that shit? No, get out of here, you fuck. Douchebag. Oh no. Oh, come on. No, don't summon that bullshit. All right, that's good. That's good. Woo. All right, locked door up there. That's fine. Oh, fuck me. Why are there so many? Boom. Yes. Oh, that was good. That was good. Get that shit out of here. Get that shit out my face. Yes. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Give me some cover. Shit. Okay, good. Okay, health drops, please. No, why? Help me out, come on. Oh no, great, darkness, perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Wow, that's a lot of fucking money there. Oh dear. Oh, get out of there, oh wow. Oh, how did I not die?
Holy shit. Okay, that's it, yes? Whoa, all right. Okay, what you got for me? What the hell? Quick draw. Meaning what? Fuck is that? Oh, is it speed up my fucking... No, it doesn't look like it. All right, what does that do? Fires a bullet upon reloading. Nice. All right. Yeah, and so it does. Okay. So it does. Seems kind of like a not a great item to be in a green chest, but all right, fine, whatever. Oh, fucking no. We're not buffing those guys, you shit-ass coward. Come back here. Oh, you jackass. Come on, yeah. Okay, good. Oh, wow. Another key. Lots of key drops. Lots of key drops. There's the bomb. Okay. Alright. Wait, have I seen the shop yet? I have not. Okay, maybe it's this way. Maybe it's this way. Oh, no. Yes! Oh, it gets rid of those two. Great. Oh, no. Whoa! Easy. Okay, good. Ah, thank you, shop. All right. Good deal. Please. Oh, God dang it. All right, actually, wait a minute. Wait. Ah, damn it. I think this does a full heal as a usable item, but I kind of don't want to get rid of this little bomb trigger thing. But it really would be the most useful right now, so let's use it. Full heal plus more. Oh, beautiful. Okay, that might have been a good idea. Ah, shit, 68. Okay. All right, well, it's boss time, so let's fucking grass chopper the hell out of this, I guess. Oh, okay, here we go. We're ready. We're ready to do this. I didn't realize it gave you another health, though. That's awesome. Oh, you little shit. Oh, it does scale with the weapon. Oh, this is super good. Oh, but it's not... Oh, it doesn't really do that a whole hell of a lot of damage, though. I thought it did more. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, you jackass. Come here. Oh, no, I missed. Oh, where is he? Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Ow. Okay. Oh, ow. Again. And, whoa, hi. All right, you shit. Ah, you jackass. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. Hey, oh, come on, I dodged. Shit. Oh, great. Yeah, awesome. I'm pretty good. Oh, God. Just be kind with the dodges, please. All right, where are you? Shit. Okay. Oh, you jackass. Yeah, what you got? Oh, all right. Everything's fine. Okay. Oh, nice. Ah! Shit, look out. Oh, why are you doing this? Stop it. Oh, ah, yeah. Ah. Fucking. Ah! All right, where are you? Shit. Gosh, dang it. Reload. Hurry. Hurry. Reload, you fuck. Okay. You're doing good. No. Okay. All right. Just a couple shots left. Ow. All right. One more. Make it count. Okay. We're good. Okay. There you go. No. Don't fucking flame yourself up here. Oh, shit. No. Okay. Get him. Fucking fire. Oh no. Oh, why are you doing this to me? All right, I gotta give this. I have a better weapon. I don't. Shit. Ow! Fuck. bastard! Oh, 6 full hearts and I still couldn't do it. Ah, garbage. All right, what time is it? All right, we got time for one more. Shit. Let's swap it up. Swap it up a bit. All right. It's fine. Everything's cool. You know, I'm glad that happened. I'm really glad. All right. What else can we get? We got 18. Whoa, wow. 12. 8. 12. 10. All right. Let's get duct tape. Icebreaker. Okay, one more. Last run, here we go. Let's make it happen. Let's do it. Everything's gonna go perfect. Gonna do really, really good. This is gonna be really good. Although, I guess last run wasn't too bad since I got the first two master rounds. That was pretty good. That was pretty good, right? All right, well, here we go. We got this. Got it, no props. That's a lot of shit to your mobs. I don't like it. Yeah. Okay, good. Wow, they are really, really pulling out all the stops here. Like, immediately. I don't like it. Really don't like it. Okay, good moves. Wow. Lots of cash. That's real good. And okay, so there's the fireplace. Making sure I don't shoot the water barrel, wherever it may be. Okay, nice heart drop. Where the fuck was that in the last run? Again. Ugh. Oof, wow. Come get some. Alright, I suppose this time I'll go fight the boss before I use my keys, just in case that fucking barrel's in the damned boss room again. That's some bullshit. Okay, so shit to your chest there. Some money drops, at least. So my theory is incorrect that there's always a water barrel within two rooms of the fireplace. It seems. Dang, I thought that was a pretty good theory. Down here and I just missed it. Oh yeah, there it is. Look at that. Okay, so maybe my theory is still sound. I'd be okay with that.
Ah. Mm. Typical.
Okay, so we'll see if we can't get a lucky ass key drop somewhere so I don't have to waste my money on it. Be super nice. Hint, hint, RNG. This is my last run of the night, so give me a little help, please. Just a little. Not asking for much. Ah, crap. What is this? Ah, garbage. No. I really want to do this, but... we'll come back. It's fine. We'll do it later. It's fine. Please, to give me some key drops now. Yeah, suck shit. Okay, what you got? Okay, so he does have two keys. I could buy both of those. We'll wait, just in case. In case he gets super lucky. No guarantees. Alright, so there's the boss. That's fine. Nothing. Oh wait, one more. Come on. Okay. All right, one more. Come on. What we got? Oh, it's gonna be another chest, isn't it? Ah, shit tier again. Fuck off. Fuck off with that. Just bust them both open. Maybe we'll buy two keys so we can go get the at least quote-unquote free chest. Gives me some armor as well, which might actually be useful. All right, you know what? Let's do it. Against my better judgment, let's do it. Could have been... where was it? There. Okay. All right, this better be worth it. This better be worth it. Can get the fuck out of my way. Huh? Ah, come on! Gosh dang it. Of course, the one thing I do not need right now is fucking more health. Alright, whatever. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Shit. Yeah, of course. Oh, wait. Oh. Ah, dang it. No, he's not appearing at the right spot here. Okay, it's fine. Okay, good. Okay, yeah. Just wait for it. Did that hit him at all? I don't think it did. Oh, no. Ah, balls. He screwed up the other one for me. Okay, just fucking... No! Ah, shit! Garbage. Easiest possible one I could get. I fuck it up. No, and I get hit again there. Alright, great. Yeah, let's just get hit all over the place. That's real good. And I figured the contents of the chest plus the armor that was sitting there was worth it. What the... Come on, I need to hit this guy. I cannot afford to be missing all this. Oh, for fuck's sake, he's better at dodging than I am. One more should do it. Eat it. Ah! Okay, it's fine, everything's cool. Wasn't a waste at all. The flare gun. That seems kind of stupid. Alright, well... Oh, and another key. Okay, so I didn't even need to buy one of those keys then. Really big ass waste. Well, whatever.
whatever. That's fine. Everything's fine. It'll work out. Everything will work out. Risk my life for some extra cash now. Since I wasted 50 of it to get a piece of armor and another shit-ass brown chest. Oh, that was dangerous. Okay, just keep giving me good drops like that and we'll be fine. Good. Oh, god dang it. Figured I could just barely escape that. I guess not. Come on, die, please. Die. Die. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, come on, you shits. Oh, that's right. I've got a flare gun. I could ignite that shit at any time. Whoa, this is pretty close. Oof. All right, it's fine. This is a bad idea. Maybe not. Oh, crap. Pardon me. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Oh my god, why are there so many? Fuck off, please. Garbage. At least gonna get a lot from that. No, I got two. Oh, come on, RNG, you are the worst. You're the worst. Why do I ever trust you? Fucking ruining my night, man. Ruining my night. What a shit. Yeah. Oh, come on, really? Shit. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, the drops are really bad. Super bad. Come on. Yeah, no, stay there. Oh, jeez. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is the worst. Cut in quick. Ow! Oh, come on, I rolled. You shit. Man, I feel like I'm so close to having a good run. So close. Sucks that it seems to be so RNG dependent. Like super, even more than usual, considering the games I play. There's one. Ow. Oh, what the? That shit's supposed to be disappearing. Go on. Nice. Thanks for the cover on that one, bro. And this dog is supposed to be finding shit for me, too, on room clear. Why isn't he doing his job? Stupid dog. Nice, okay. One drop from that one, too. Ugh. This is so bad. Ooh, full easy. It's been a very uneventful level. Not many good drops, no fucking chests. No shop so far, right? I haven't seen that yet. Oh no, it's down there, okay. Go take a peek. Are you serious with this? Now, all could be forgiven if you give me a black chest, RNG. All could be forgiven. Not that I expect you to actually do that, but I guess we'll see. Eh? All right, a red chest. That's pretty good. What is this? Ah! Eh, nice. Nice to meet you. Alright, that's okay, alright. That's fairly good. Only half is forgiven though, RNG. Only half. You gotta do something a little bit better for me. Key freeze ray, no. Okay, didn't need an extra key for this either. Good. Not that it really matters, because I'm not going to that extra secret level anymore. Because it just kicks my ass and doesn't really give me anything. Or not anything that I know about yet. Considering I want this last run to be actually okay, I'm not doing it. Fuck it. Alright, oh, nice, okay. Free ammo, or free armor drop, rather. That's good. Oh, fuck you, shit to your chest. Out of here. Okay, that just leaves the boss then. Let's give the good old freeze ray a try. Nice, okay. It's doing what it's claiming. It's not really doing a whole heck of a lot of damage. But it definitely did freeze him, so, you know. Ugh, how can I miss this? Such a big-ass target. One more. Yeah, nice shot. I don't know if I hit that, actually. Oops. Okay, pretty good, pretty good. Oh, one more. Yeah, good shot. Hi-ya. All right, what you got? Okay, couple more. Oh no. All right, we got one more bolt. Let's do it. Suck shit. All right. Yeah, suck it. Alright, that was a good boss fight. Good boss fight. Decent amount of cash. Good, good, good. Alright, that is slightly better. We have to grab the crest. Boom jams. Let's get the fuck out of here. And now it really doesn't matter if I get hit. Okay, not terrible. Not terrible. Got my extra couple items and weapons and shit, and got some good cash. Whoa, that guy almost took it right away. Oh, jeez, look out. Now, unfortunately, my crossbow is empty, but it's fine. We'll find a better replacement, maybe. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. Ah, balls. Good cash. All right, so now I've got enough for the primer, at least. Hey, if I can make this last run be the one where I get the primer, that's fine. That's cool. I would be super pleased with that. Everything would be worth it. Oh, well. Well, that's the thing that happened. Oh, jeez. Okay, good. That's fine. Didn't need that crest anyways. Oh, yay, shit! Nice, okay. Good key drop. Very good. Alright, what's in it? Oh! Well, okay. I think it at least stuns shit, so maybe that'll be useful. Crap. I really wish they could hit each other with some of this shit, not just the explosions. That would be a little bit more fair, son of a bitch. And I bet this was the altar down here, wasn't it? It's got the little torch thingy on it. Nope. Oh.
Huh. Maybe it's worth doing this. Can get rid of the crossbow and maybe the flare gun? We'll come back. Okay, so there's the primer. Yoink. What's this? Okay, so there was the altar. That's fine. No big deal. It did its job anyways. Gave me some armor. Good shooting. Whoa. Okay, good. Good so far. Oof. Oh! Okay, fine. Yeah, gun boots, alright. Awesome. That's pretty good for a blue chest. Holy shit. Glad I pulled the trigger on that. Wow. They're actually pretty potent, too. Assuming I remember I have them. Nice. Oh, that's so good. Oh, easy. Don't put yourself right into harm's way with them, though. Some bad news. Actually, don't cause too little damage either. That's pretty good. Nice. Suck shit. Oh. Wow, a free chest? Holy shit. Oh. Damn it. The gun boots, yes, they are directly from Downwell. Which is really awesome, actually. I love the little call-outs. Little call-outs and references here and there. Okay, so I've got a lot of weapons, so let's go trade in the two shittiest ones. Let's see what we can get. See if we can get something a little better. Let's get rid of the crossbow. And I want to say maybe the flare gun. Yeah, let's get rid of the flare gun. All right, maybe we'll get lucky. Come on, don't screw me over on this one. What is that? Huh. Okay, well. Not super good, but better than the other two. Alright, so there wasn't anything else in the shop I needed to get. Yes. Suppose I could get a key for later on. Let's get a key for later on. Alright. Elephant gun on... Am I on level 2 or 3? I'm only on level 2. Okay, that's good. Ah, the Gorgon. Alright. Actually a fairly easy boss. Maybe I won't use some of my higher tier. Ow. Then again, I could be wrong. So there goes my chance to get the master round already. Oh, careful. That's right. Gun boots. Ah, of course she dodges it. Dick. Alright, easy. Let's keep your eye on the center. Oh! Ah, bitch. Wait,
camera. Yeah, let's see what this does. Oh, shit. It's a charge. I'm not sure that that's doing anything. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not sure that that's really doing it. Maybe I should have gotten rid of the camera. That seems kind of bullshit. Whoa. Gosh, dang it. Yeah. The elephant gun seems pretty good, though. Right up in there. All right, I'm gonna gun boot the hell out of her. Yeah, suck it. There we go. This is pretty good. Pretty good. Bees. Yes. All right. The bees aren't bad. Bees aren't really bad. Okay. Not bad. Were there any health drops or anything? No. Oh well. Okay. All right. Feeling okay with this. I wonder if the camera will be more useful against the undead, like it is in Spelunky. We'll see, though. Wow, those gun boots, man. Those gun boots, pretty damn good. Boom. Easy. Nice. All right. Nice. Using them good. Using them good. Aren't they all gun dead? I don't know. It seems more. There are some that seem more gun dead than others. Let's just put it that way. Nope. I totally fucked that one up. Hacha. I'm getting the hang of it. Oh, what a shit. Oh, what's that gonna do? Oh, nice! This is pretty accidental, but it'll work. Ooh, careful. Hacha! Yeah! Wow, getting right up in their face. Really does the job. Ooh, careful. No, that stupid fuck needs to die first. Oh, what the hell? Ah, garbage. All right, you shit. Prepare to get gun booted. Okay, all right, there's the boss already. Nice. Almost got him. Whoa, easy. Oops. I get the right angle on this. Boom. There we go. That's the way to do it. Ow, what the? Come on. Fucking contact damage. There. Whoa. All right. Wasn't bad. Ooh. Yeah, okay. A little standard. Nice and reliable. Oh, careful now. Ah, Beautiful. Certainly makes things a lot quicker. Wait a minute, what the hell's down here? What you got down here? Huh? Oh. Oh. Ah, oh, damn. Damn, come on. Ah. Oh. Really want this. 73, though. That means I need, what, 34? I guess that's doable. Otherwise, that seems like a waste of a key. Ow. Oh, come on, it didn't push him in. Or kill him. Oh, easy. Ow. Ooh, all right, that's a little too dicey to be doing that. A little bit more careful here now since I don't have very much health anymore. Free armor. Holy shit. Alright, RNG. Thanks for that. That just leads me back up there. Okay, good. Fuck is left. Whoa, whoa, nope. Nope. Oh, whoa, close. Very close. All right, so here's the shop. Come on, do you have like a heart or something for sale? Okay. Armor is actually the better investment considering it clears the room too. That's really super awesome. Gun boots. Whoa, ooh. Okay, lucky jumps. Ah, balls. Another key drop would be fantastic too. Come on now. Okay. Ooh, nice. Good health drop. Anything else? And I don't have enough to buy anything. All right, so here we go. What's the best weapon I got? Let's use some bees. Oh God, not the bees. Oh, it's the cannon Balrog again. All right, we'll just loose an entire beehive on him. Ah, balls. It's fine. Whoa. Okay, everything's cool. I'm gonna try to line up the gun boots. No guarantees. Alright, so there goes two of my armor. It's fine. Bees are really doing their number, though. Whoa, careful. Go get him. Go get him. Go get that fuck. Yeah, he's the one that's been shaking your hive all this time, not me. Ow. Yeah, get him. Oh, so close. What? Are you serious? He's got literally no health left. No. You are not killing me in this last fucking run. Fuck off. Yeah, get him. Thank you. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Alright, good. Two full hearts and whatever the fuck this is. What the shit does that do for me? Slows time upon receiving damage. Alright, okay. Alright. Alright, that's cool. And I can't... I don't have enough for anything else. Alright, that's fine. Everything's cool. Good deal. One more level and I can deliver this hollow, or this primer here. Here's hoping. Thank you. Oh, nice. Dump you right in the pit, you shit ass. All right, good. Shit, that's the good shot there. Nice, yeah, suck that. Suck that shit. Suck it down. All right. Gun boots getting their use. Oh, careful now. Don't put yourself into a stupid situation here. Almost. Come on. There you go. Good. I got nothing out of that? Seriously? Oh, RNG, you are a bitch. You are a really bad bitch. Oh! Yeah, that was my own fault that time. Relying a bit too much on the gun boots. And why isn't my little blue stone thingy kicking in? I thought that was supposed to slow time when I got hit. Whew. Oh, shit. Ah, missed him. Damn it. Do they have a penguin in them? I figured it was just a bomb. Ah, the Chester rifle isn't that great. But, good enough for free, I suppose. I thought it was just a bomb and an ice block. But, you could be right, could be pretty. Oh, shh, you serious with this garbage? Reload, 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 reload. Ah! Okay. Let's get a couple fuckers out of here. Oh, Jesus. Alright, that guy needs to fucking chill the fuck out. Ah! There. Perfect. There. Alright, good, 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 good. Nice. Get that shit out of here. Beautiful. All right, and then the mapping dude is down here. Oh, he's behind a key door, though, isn't he? Shit. Ah! Fuck. Whoa, whoa, easy. Easy. Oh, this is not good. Oh, hurry. Ah, yeah. Ooh, nice shot. Fuck. Whoa. Oh, shit. Ah! Oh no. Oh, this is bad news. Look out. Oh. That guy needs to die, please. Oh no! Oh, okay. Everything's fine. Oh. Good. If I were to actually use my weapons, I'd do better. Yeah, yeah. You're probably right. You're probably right. Gosh dang it. This guy needs to die. Like now. Hacha! Oh, the gun boots. Come on, help me out.
There we go.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, if I can't have it, I'll blow it up myself. Yeah. Alright, they really should trigger those panels just by standing on them. Why is it only me? Why is it only me that gets boned by the traps? Oh, shit. Ah! Oh no. I can't. Oh, get away! Ah! Fucking grenades got here, man. Oh, careful, easy. Okay, there we go. Whoa. Alright, so there's a key. What the fuck? Oh, don't you dare with this garbage. No. No! Fuck off! Ugh. Alright. Yeah, you want some of this? Come on! Here, you fuck! Yeah, eat gun boots in your face! There we go. Better. Whew, okay, all right. Everything's fine, everything's cool. Oh, garbage. What the hell is whoever summoning? Oh, no! No, not a laser skeleton! No, fuck off! No! Oh, freaking garbage. All right, okay. The fuck out of my face. Shit. All right, you want some of this? Oh. Oh my god, why are there so many? Garbage. Okay, there goes that guy. Oh, shit. Oh. All right, this guy needs to die. Oh no! Ah! Ah, get out of here! No! Okay, all right, everything's fine. Oh. Get the fuck out of here. You! Yeah, you dick! Ugh. Ugh. All right. Oh, we're still going. All right. You little shits. Hacha! All right, good. Get my half heart back. Fucking assholes. All right. Oh dear. Oh, that's not great. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh my god. Can I destroy that guy? Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off with that. Just fucking eat it. Yeah, what you got? Suck it. All right, things are getting a little dicey now. Oh, the camera, you're right. Let's give it a try. I don't think it's really doing much. I don't think that was any more powerful than anything else. Oh man. This isn't a good place to be. Oh no. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh no. Okay, things fine. Got it under control. I need help, please. Drop me some help. Oh no. Alright, well fuck it. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna go out swinging. Oh, that guy doesn't look happy. Oh. Yeah, fucking suck it. Oh, gun boots to the rescue. Come on, man. Ah, shit. Shit. Okay, there might be a chest through here. Okay, fine. What was this? More bees! Alright, that's fine. Oh, crap, that's right. There was that other door that was locked. I'm an idiot. Okay, well, maybe we'll find a shop soon so I can buy some health. Oh dear. Okay, well, there's the boss. Great. Oh, crap. Okay, alright, it's fine. Okay, ooh, good. Okay, there's two. Oh, why does it have to be a laser skeleton? Seriously. Oh, just... Ooh. Ah, yeah! Shit! No! No! Oh! Ah! Look out! Ah! Yeah, get him! Fucking fuck off! Oh no, why are there more? Fuck off with this noise! Ah! Oh shit. Okay, alright, everything's cool, everything's fine. Oh, please give me some health. Yes, thank you! And whatever the fuck this is, what's that do for me? Reduces hazard radius of explosions. Gosh dang it. That is not as useful as I need it to be. Why is this locked? Ah! Damn it! Getting screwed over everywhere. Everywhere I turn. Son of a bitch. No! Ah, gosh dang it. Alright, well, facing the boss with one fucking heart. Yeah, that's right. Let's beat up. Crap. All right, well, we got no choice. Speed up. Fantastic. The worst fucking ones. Oh no. Yep. There we go. Ah! Shit. Son of a bitch. Well, all right, whatever. Okay, that's it for tonight. Damn it, son of a bitch. No. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. One of these nights. One of these times, I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win super hard. I'll show the RNG, the motherfucker. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Bye-bye.